I did the right thing, working hard at a job and earning a scholarship to go to college. But when I graduated, I still had $58,000 in student loan debt. Now there's a plan to let us refinance student loans like you can a mortgage. We worked hard to get our education. We're not asking for a handout, just to be treated fairly and get a shot at the middle class. Go to studentloanvoter.org and get involved.